can break them. Yeah, I can turn this thing around at the next red light. And I don't mind telling all the guys I can't meet them. Hell, we can all go raise some hell on any other night. Girl, I don't care, oh, I just gotta see what you're wearing. Your hair, is it pulled up or falling down? Oh, I just have to see it now. If you wanna call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in the dead of the night. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop everything kind of thing. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime. Ain't a spot downtown that's rocking the way that you rock me. Ain't a bar that can make me buzz the way that you do. Show, and look down and see your face on my phone. And I'm gone so long, hang on, I'll meet you in a minute or two. If you wanna call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in the dead of the night. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop everything kind of thing. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime. If it's 2 in the morning and you're feeling lonely and wondering what I'm doing, go ahead and call me, call me, call me. You don't have to worry about it, baby. You can wake me up in the dead of the night. Wreck my plans, baby, that's alright. This is a drop everything kind of thing. Swing on by, I'll pour you a drink. The door's unlocked, I'll leave on the lights. Baby, you can crash my party anytime.
Straight-laced and married up now. You ain't fooling me, wasn't long ago. We tore the roof off that one red light town. And hey darling, sipping that red wine, all classic, kick back on the couch. You smile and I see ya shooting tequila, us shutting them college bars down. And no matter how much time goes by, and no matter how much we grow up, for worse or for better, from now till forever, I'll always remember you young. Hey babies, crawling on the carpet. No, you won't be that little for long. One day you'll move away, but you're still gonna stay. less innocent after you're gone. Cause no matter how much time goes by, and no matter how much you grow up, for worse or for better, from now till forever, I'll always remember you now. To heaven, he looks at us all like we're kids, shameless and painless and perfect and ageless, forgives all the wrong that we
honor and your support and love throughout the rest of their lives has been and will be cherished through all of their days. Josh and Heather, the definition of marriage is the union of two people as partners in a personal relationship. The last 12 years that you've spent together is testimony of your union and your devotion today, or devotion to each other. Today is a reconfirmation of your union. You have demonstrated many of the requirements of a successful marriage already. You have forgiveness, love, humor, respect, trust, and understanding. And there's a good understanding, yeah. I asked Josh and Heather to describe two things about each other, one thing that frustrated them the most, and one thing that they thought was the best in the other person. And the one thing that came through to me was the similarity of the best quality in each of you, the loyalty and the support that you show each other. Even through frustration and sometimes anger, your patience and devotion to each other is evident. You are, hang on, wrong page. Also, in preparing for this day, I asked for some words of wisdom from the very special people in your lives. And the words that they gave to me were these: forgive often, laugh at and with each other often, accept each other as you are every day, be patient with each other, and did I say forgive often? Remember that the love you have for each other, especially in times of disagreement, will get you through the We'll get you through the work that it needs to understand each other and work at it for a successful marriage. Take your time. Don't make rash decisions. Patience and reflection and remembering your love. No, I'm not. Okay. All right, you guys ready? Take your time. First thing you're doing.
Thanks.
You got Mitch, that's the main thing.
Yeah.
It's hard to mother the ride. You got enough
Josh?
Shade?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Repeat after me. I, Josh.
Take you, Heather Irene.
To be my wife. My constant friend. Partner. And lifelong love. I vow to honor and respect you.
For all that you are.
And will become. Taking pride in who we are both together, and separately. Okay. Heather, Irene, ready? If you can get it as far as you can get it in his fat fingers.
I, Heather, Irene.
Take you, Josh.
Take you, Josh.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My constant friend.
my constant friend.
Partner.
Partner.
And lifelong love. I vow to honor and respect you.
I vow to honor and respect you.
For all that you are.
For all that you are.
And will become.
And will become.
Taking pride.
Taking pride.
In who we are both together.
In who we are both together.
And separately.
And separately.
Thank you both.
Look at me.
Thank you both for the honor of performing this ceremony. By the power vested in me by the state of Wisconsin, I announce you, husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Woo!
With wine takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool. Yeah, I'm such a fool. She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.